Assalamualaikum student, today we are going to perform chemistry practical in organic preparation. Aim of this experiment is to prepare a pure sample of ferrous ammonium sulfate. Ferrous ammonium sulfate is a double salt of ferrous sulfate and ammonium sulfate. It has a formula FeSO4 NH4 twice SO4 6 mole of H2O. It has a two cations, different cations, Fe2 plus and ammonium ion is NH4 plus. Apparatus required in this experiment are tong, one spatula, glass rod, pair of beaker, watch glass, china dish, funnel, tripod stand, wire gauze. Chemical required in this experiment are ammonium sulfate, ferrous sulfate, distilled water, diluted H2SO4. Let's start the procedure. First we have to take two watch glass, then add 1.5 gram of ammonium sulfate and 3.5 gram of ferrous sulfate, which I already weighed it. Now take 100 ml of dry beaker and add both this salt into this beaker like this. Added both the salt, then add 2 to 3 ml of dilute sulfuric acid, pour into this salt with the help of measuring cylinder. Now with the help of glass rod, stir the solution like this. Move for the next step. Take a small beaker or add 20 ml of distilled water first. With the help of measuring cylinder, pour into the clean beaker like this. Now after adding 20 ml distilled water, boil this solution for about 2 to 3 minutes over the burner. After heating this water, then add boiled water into the first beaker, which is contained both the salt like ferrous ammonium sulfate . Stir this solution with the help of glass rod. Stir it until the salt have completely dissolved. After adding boiled water, stir the solution constantly with the help of glass rod until the all salt particle is completely dissolved. Now you can see clearly the all particle is completely dissolved. After dissolution, filter this solution in china dish with the help of funnel and filter paper. Pour this solution like this. After filters this solution, now heat this solution in a china dish over the burner and stir the solution continuously with the help of glass rod until when the volume of solution reduced to about 1.5 its original volume, like this. Cool the hot solution naturally. Soon the crystal of ferrous ammonium sulfate will be separated out. After some time, you observe that pale greenish color crystal is formed. Now filter this crystal like this. Filter the crystal. After dry this crystal over the burner like this. After dry this crystal, we observe that yield of ferrous ammonium sulfate crystal is 3.8 gram. Color of ferrous ammonium sulfate crystal is pale greenish color. The shape of ferrous ammonium crystal is monoclinic. So the theory behind this experiment is, first, this is ferrous ammonium sulfate or called Mohr salt. Mohr salt is the one of the important laboratory reagent and used as a reducing agent. Chemically, Mohr salt is ferrous ammonium salt or called double salt. It is prepared by dissolving of equimolar mixture of ferrous sulfate and ammonium sulfate is in acidified water. The ferrous ammonium sulfate color is faint green color solid.